ongoing matter. But Democrats are already raising concerns about Attorney General William Barr, who will oversee those ongoing cases.
It's hard to imagine anyone trusts the Attorney General after his performance so far.
And they're taking action.
We still want the Mueller report in its entirety, and we want other evidence, too.
Today, House Judiciary Chairman Jerry Nadler is